गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन टुडे सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद कम्युनिकेशन स्किल चैप्टर वन पार्ट बी ऑफ टाइपोग्राफी। इन लास्ट चैप्टर वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज कम्युनिकेशन, हाउ टू कम्युनिकेट। नाउ नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज राइटिंग स्किल। फॉर कम्युनिकेशन वी नीड द स्किल्स ऑफ राइटिंग और स्पीकिंग, सो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद राइटिंग स्किल। व्हाट इज राइटिंग? राइटिंग इज ए फॉर्म ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन दैट अलाउज स्टूडेंट्स टू पुट देयर फीलिंग्स एंड आइडियाज ऑन पेपर to organize the knowledge and belief into convincing argument, and to convey meaning through well constructed text in its most advanced form. Written expressions can be viewed as a work of art. In writing, the first thing is sentence. The main focus here is to improve basic sentence composition skill. One can review the types of sentence and the functions of their component part listed below. Different type of sentence are there. Three types of sentence we can use: simple sentence or simple statement, compound statement, or complex statement. Simple sentence: a simple sentence is one independent clause that has a subject and a verb and expression, a complete thought. There are some important requirements for a simple sentence. Simple sentence must have a subject and verb, must express a complete thought, must only have one clause. For example, I am out of paper for the printer. Will you help me with the math homework? These both sentences are called simple sentence. In this, verb is also there, complete thought is also there, and clause is also used. Second is compound statement. Compound statement or compound sentence. Compound sentence is that sentence that allows us to share a lot of information by combining two or more related thought into one sentence. It combines two independent clause by using a conjunction like and. This sentence create that are more useful than writing many sentences with a separate thought. Example of compound statements are, we use compound sentences quite often. Here are some examples. Independent clause is green, the second is purple, and the conjunction is the orange. Three things will be there. Independent clause is green color, independent clause will be there. Second is purple. What is purple? Second part is purple, and third is conjunction, that is orange. I drove to office, first statement. And then I walk to the cabin. It means first statement and second statement combined together and third statement has generated. This is a compound sentence. Next is complex sentence. A complex sentence is a sentence that combines one independent clause with at least one dependent clause. For example, although Rohan had some doubts, he found the course very useful. The above example is complex sentence. It has a dependent clause, a subject Rohan, and a verb had, following by an independent clause, subject he, and a verb found, and a form of complete thought. Computers have come a long way since they first came to the market. This example began with an independent clause. Computers and verb have come, that forms a complete thought, followed by a dependent clause, subject they, and the verb came. Next part, writing skill. Writing skill, what is writing skill? Writing skill, include, first one is mini sagaj. What is mini sagaj or activity in which we will write in a short form? Sometime when we ask students to write a composition, they spend very little time. The important editing states in this lesson, students will do a couple of short writing activity with the focus on editing and accuracy. A mini saga is a piece of writing with exactly 50 words. It's a combination of 50 words. It has to tell a story, has beginning, middle, and an end. Mini sagas were invented by science fiction writer Brian Aldiss, who thought of it would be fun and challenging to tell or write a story in a very few words. Students work alone to write mini sagas. First, they should spend for few minutes thinking of what they are going to write about. The teacher will discuss few ideas on the board to help a description of favorite objects, place, person, joke, something funny, or we can see they that happened with the students. A synopsis of a film they have watched, or a book of or a book they have read, a letter to an old school teacher, friend, or relative. Students write their first draft, then spend time editing, cutting out of adding word until the text has been exactly of 50 words. This is called mini sagas. Like by a student. Student has written on the clock. I came to paradise and saw there were many clocks. He told me each clock represents a person. The more sins he committed, the faster they ran. I looked for the clock of my posture, but I couldn't find it. Finally, he told me he used it for a fan. The above figure is an example of mini sagas. It will be help to students to learn how to edit their writing and understand the quality is more important than quantity when it comes to writing. Worksheet we will discuss. Identify the sentences as simple, compound, and complex statement. You have to complete the worksheet and send me on the PDF format on my WhatsApp number. Next part is, what is phrase? Phrase is a group of words that work together to communicate a element of speech. Different type of phrases are there. First one is noun phrase. A noun phrase is any noun or pronoun along with its modifier. For example, the school children, yesterday's newspaper. Verb phrase is any number of verb working together. Examples are there: had been sleeping, will contact, many, may have written. Next is prepositional phrases. Some phrases are there that are called prepositional phrase that always start with a preposition and end with a noun or pronoun, like through the wheat field. Here the proposition through and object of preposition is the wheat field. Some more examples are there: during the year, despite complaints. Verbal phrase, there are three types of verbal phrases: participial, gerund, and infinitive. Participial phrase start with either a present or a past particle. Here are some examples also given: watching slightly, phrases with past particles, driven to succeed. Next is gerund phrase. What is gerund phrase? Gerund phrase is a present particle. It acts like a noun and it can take on a variety of jobs, like practicing helped a lot, I love reading. All parts in the chapter we will discuss related to the English grammar, noun, pronoun, everything, the how to write a letter, how to use the particular statement or grammar. Next is infinitive phrase. And infinitive phrase is a group of words that uses the infinitive and its modifier, like to sing, to walk all the way. Next is appositive phrase. Appositive phrase is a phrase that renames an earlier noun or pronoun. My best friend, nice, I like you, loves sugrope driving. We watched Sirius, the brightest star in the sky. Absolute phrase are the trickiest to identify. These phrases are not closely connected to the rest of sentence. They don't describe a specific word, but modify the whole sentence. They add extra information and used separated by commas. For example, करन सोल्ड ऑल हर बुक्स. सो इन दिस वर्कशीट यू हैव ऑल्सो टू ट्राई टू आइडेंटिफाई द सेंटेंस टाइप और फ्रेज और स्टेट और इट्स काइंड. ट्राई टू सोल्व द एक्सरसाइज पार्ट. नेक्स्ट इज राइटिंग स्किल फॉर ब्रांडिंग एंड ब्रांड नेम. जनरली इट हैपन्स हाउ टू ब्रांड योर प्रोडक्ट, हाउ टू एक्सप्लोर योर प्रोडक्ट. इट एक्सप्लोर द थीम ऑफ ब्रांडिंग, ब्रांड नेम्स. स्टूडेंट्स विल हैव एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू रीड एंड डिस्कस द कंटेक्स्ट ऑफ ए टेक्स्ट एंड क्रिएट एंड ब्रांड देयर ओन इमेजिनरी प्रोडक्ट. हाउ टू ब्रांड द प्रोडक्ट इन द मार्केट. इट इन्वॉल्व सम डिस्कशन, रीडिंग एंड राइटिंग. इट एक्सप्लोर द आइडिया ऑफ ब्रांड्स एंड द एसोसिएशन वी हैव विद पर्टिकुलर ब्रांड नेम. स्टूडेंट विल रैंक देयर फेवरेट ब्रांड नेम एंड डिस्कस वट दे लाइक डिसलाइक अबाउट दैम. दे विल रीड एंड डिस्कस द कंटेक्स्ट ऑफ ए टेक्स्ट अबाउट ब्रांड नेमिंग एंड कंप्लीट रिलेटेड वोकैबुलरी बिल्डिंग एक्सरसाइज. लास्टली स्टूडेंट विल क्रिएट एंड ब्रांड देयर ओन इमेजिनरी प्रोडक्ट विच दे वॉन्ट टू प्रेजेंट. इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू दिस पार्ट ओनली. नेक्स्ट पार्ट विल स्टार्ट विद रीडिंग डिस्कशन इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन. Thank you. Thank you. Have a nice day.